remaining, and they can trot out the field goal unit and try to send this one to overtime. And a timeout comes in. The whistles blow with 3 seconds remaining. So out comes the field goal team now for the second time here today. And he's not able to come through. This is no good. And that is how this game comes to a close. Well, we were prepping for...